Quickly, get those down faster! Speed! Run maximum speed! Release me!
Thank you.
How was my Aris? The wolf is dead. Excellent. The full amount is promised.
You expected me to haggle?
Come now, Alexios.
It isn't every day I have someone kill their own father.
But he wasn't your real father, was he?
I won't be your puppet anymore.
So disappointing.
Snuck away like a coward. I should investigate his house. A letter to Alpinor. Oh, Phoebe. You led him right to me. Alpinor's looking for a woman. I wonder who he wants in his slimy grasp now. This is a ship manifest. Alpinor selling weapons to both Athens and Sparta. He wants this war to go on forever. I have met some treacherous people. None of them compare to Alpinor. I'm going to look under every rock, in every shadow, until I find and kill this vile serpent.
I imagine it.
What's your problem?
What don't I have fucking problems with? The Oracle for one, the sea for another, and don't get me started on my crew.
You have business with the Oracle? You're a long way from Delphi.
Had business.
You need a Gog. I'm the next best thing.
Oh, you're a live one. That's a good pitch. I'll give you that.
So, who are you?
Captain Yellon of the Shark's Tooth.
Shark Tooth's your boat?
Do I look like a fucking fisherman? I sail a ship, not a boat.
Malaka, I came to see if you needed help.
Fuck you. No one asked you to.
You know what? Fuck you.
Okay, sorry. Been a bad day. I finished my business with the Oracle and was meant to meet my ship here. They're nowhere to be fucking found, and I've been here since last night.
So where's the Shark's Tooth?
I wouldn't fucking be here if I knew, would I?
Okay, let me rephrase. Where was the crew meant to be?
Well, I sent my girl Yiki off. Pilgrims get stuck in the shallows around here, and, we sort of help out.
Oh, your girl?
Yeah, best hand I ever had, and more. Look, find my ship and my Yiki, will you? I'll pay.
I'll find out what happened and bring them back. Do you know where they could have gone?
The southeastern shore is pretty rich pickings. Nice cove there to trap lost, wealthy pilgrims.
You're a pirate.
What if I fucking am? I'm the pirate that's paying you. Anyway, I'm not a pirate all the time. It's more of a hobby.
A hobby? You sure the crew didn't mutiny and run off on you?
Not with my Yiki at the helm. Plus, they never got the cut from our last trip. They wouldn't leave without getting paid.
Describe Yiki.
She's beautiful. She's like summer. From the first time I saw her, I wanted to eat her all up.
Not helpful?
Okay. She's raven-haired and has a precious band on her arm that I gave her. Always wears it.
I'll find them and return as soon as I can. Need help with something, friend?
A crate of good wine was lost at sea. Pirates sank a merchant ship. I need that wine for tonight's banquet.
You can probably still get it back, if you don't mind getting wet.
Only someone truly brave would wade into those waters now. The pirates are still nearby, and I've heard the rumors of a shark spotted close to the port.
Sounds like I need to sink some pirate ships.
You read me like an oracle.
I'll help you.
Then I can rest easy.
May the fates be on your side. Kere, anything you need a mercenary's help with?
You sailed aboard the Vrestia with Navas.
How do you know this stranger?
I once stood alongside him. A filthy pirate ran his blade through my back. Now I can barely stand straight. I was replaced by you.
I had nothing to do with your back or Barnabas's decision.
Now I'll never get to sail with my son. You took everything from me. Now I take everything from you.
Welcome, my friend. My name is Sargon, curator of mythical and extraordinary antiquities. I have everything your heart could desire and more. For a price, of course.
I've never met a merchant so proud of his goods. Your items must be impressive.
They're the finest in all the Greek world. I promise you that. Or may Zeus strike me down.
I'm always happy to part with some drachmae if the price is right.
I'm not interested in drachmae. The only currency I accept is odikalkum.
I've never heard of it.
Few have, thankfully. It's a precious metal from a time long before our own. It possesses many properties that Sargon finds appealing.
All right, let's see what you have to offer. I remember Mother's stories of Hera and the sacred wars. I wonder if she ever came here.
Can I help you?
Hope you all smash like, comment, subscribe, post notifications, and hope you all had a merry good year and a merry Christmas. Love you guys. This is a video of Assassin's Creed Odyssey. Yes, it is Blood and Gore and Square, so bear at the video. I love you guys. Hope you guys enjoy this. Bye bye, Reese's Pieces.